Hello everyone, I'm Sarah Sharma. I'm presently posted as SP Vigilance in Sambalpur. I'm a 2010 batch officer of Odisha cadre. And you have a vehicle of your own, you have manpower to help you out. Regarding perks and allowances, you have a well-furnished house, quarters, residence. Undoubtedly, you enjoy a social status that nobody else in the town enjoys. Even the richest person won't enjoy the kind of status and dignity and prestige that an IPS officer enjoys. So that way you have a higher social status.